Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to change to dark mode on Moodle app. It's a very simple and easy process, so let's get started. First of all, on your phone, make sure you've already downloaded the Moodle app. Once you have downloaded the app, launch the app on your phone. You will be prompted to this screen where you need to enter the Moodle website of your school. In this space, here you can see the settings icon at the top right corner. Tap on it. Now select General. Now from the General menu, you can see the color scheme option and it is correctly set to light. If you want to change the theme of the whole app, you can do it from here. So if you tap on it, you can change the color scheme to dark. Here you can see the dark option. Tap on it and it will be applied into your app. And there you go, the theme of the whole app is now set to dark. That's how you can change to dark mode in Moodle app. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.